we've been fortunate to be able to work with S&T a few different occasions. The first occasion was an assessment that we worked with S&T on. So the assessment gave us, a professional outside perspective on where we're at with ideas for growth. Based on that assessment, we developed a what we call a Twitter Power Academy, and opened up the opportunity to participate in this multi-week training to not just affiliates in North Carolina, but to our allies as well. Because in places like North Carolina, victories are made possible by support of the community. So we figured out a fundraising model to keep the costs low. We worked with our affiliates to sponsor slots in the program that could be filled either by their own members or offered as scholarships to small organizations that couldn't afford to participate. And we saw a lot of growth come out of that. With the tools and know-how that we learned in the Twitter Power Academy training series, over the course of the series alone, more than doubled our number of followers on Twitter and converted people who are offline activists into online participants. And even today, a couple years later, we're seeing people participate on Twitter in a way that they weren't before. And they're out there amplifying our message. They're putting out their own content. They're growing their own lists. And the Twitter Power Academy was a very successful training program that we developed in partnership with SMT. But my favorite thing is the training that we completed recently. I was able to sign up for the chatbot training that SMT did, and that's where Wobbly was born. And it was really great. The chatbot training gave me the tools and the know-how to put an idea into action that we had had for several years, but didn't know how to execute the way that we wanted to execute it over SMS broadcast messaging. And I use Messenger all the time personally. I've interacted with chatbots before, like Pantsuit Nation and some others, and wanted to know what they were about. And because of SMT, I was able to find out what they were about and put them into action. We had excellent expert instruction supporting SMT throughout that training series. And it was really affordable. And that's super important for small organizations like our state Fed. So I was pleased to know that S&T is figuring out a way to offer their group rate for the digital certificate program to state feds so that nobody gets left behind. And the expertise, knowing that S&T is, Hannah and the team, they're coming from a place, we really are on the same team. And so it's, rather than sign up with a training program with an outside consultant that may or may not be familiar with the labor movement, but could possibly be looking to turn a quick buck, we can have confidence that we're working with people who really are on the same page as us, who work with us to make it affordable for us to participate in this, who create a reservoir of resources that we can come back to, video recordings of the trainings, and have an open line of communication. We'll need to follow up and say, I've got a question about X, I've got a question about Y, how can I implement Z better? And I found it to be really invaluable. And thumbs up. Two thumbs up.